The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. Hello kids, how are you all? Today we are going to study about vehicles. Are you ready? Children, if you want to go from one place to another, how will you go? By walking or by a car? This year we can walk, but you want to go far away places, what we do? Ask your mom. How will you go? By car or motorbike? Vehicles help us to move one place to another place. They are on land, water and air. Which are three means of transport? Yes, come on. Land, water and air. Children, we can travel on land by car, bus, cycle, auto rickshaw and truck. They all move on wheels. They all move on wheels. This is train. It runs on rail. It runs on rail. We call them track. We call them track. Next one, water transport. We can travel on water by ship and boat. Ship and boat. Next one, air transport. We can travel in air by aeroplane and helicopter. Children, some vehicles are bullock cart, auto rickshaw, bus, car, bicycle, jeep, motorbike, scooter, train, ship, boat and aeroplane. Children, you have to collect some pictures of your favorite vehicles and paste it in your notebook. Today's class is over. See you in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye.